A Terre Haute institution gets an upgrade. Rogers Jewelry Store on the corner of 6th and Wabash has been in Terre Haute for close to 70 years. But after changing ownership and closing its doors midsummer, it has reopened with a new section. Rogers now includes a boutique that sells clothing for kids and adults, along with other trinkets. It's now owned by local attorneys Cal and Mike Ellis.